one of the year, but the first one over like an inch. So the nice thing about this one is the place I plowed is closed because it is a holiday. So we just let it all fall. We got about maybe 4 inches. Same place I plowed at for the last 2 years. And for those of you that don't know, I do work for another company plowing in the winter. It's my 4th year with them. So here the bulk of the snow has to get all piled down this end, so I'm taking a bigger swipe and going this way, and then I just go back and pick up anything that falls out of the pusher. All the other years.